currently I'm a student at Aegis and doing postgraduate program in business analytics and big data. Prior to Aegis, I have 12 years work experience in IT field, where I worked on various platforms such as Java.NET, SharePoint, etc. And I've seen the complete software development lifecycle. I have taken up the course at Aegis to find a challenging career in the field of data science. And we have studied various subjects and done various projects during the span of 11 months. We studied statistics, programming languages such as R and Python, data science, visualization, information retrieval, Hadoop, Spark, natural language processing. We did a project on visualization to study the world marriage data to gain insights, and we built a web page, visualization web page. In Hadoop project, we predicted the airline delay using historical weather data. In Spark, we did the prediction for categories of the product. In information retrieval, we built a, using Elasticsearch, we built a search interface for quick retrieval of information. We also did a project in stock market analysis to calculate the length of the stock and to see whether the stock market stock prices rise or fall according to the Fibonacci numbers. We tested the hypothesis and we found it to be true. Currently, I am doing a project in churn analysis where we have integrated the data and we are trying to build a model and predict the churn of the telecom customers. I am looking forward for a challenging career in the field of data science, and thank you for your patient listening.